did it again. McCain's latest move against Trump will have him kicked out of Senate. John McCain loathes Donald Trump. The Arizona senator wouldn't even vote for Trump on Election Day last year, deciding to go for fellow never-Trumper Lindsey Graham, the senator from South Carolina. Twice this year alone McCain has backstabbed Americans by killing Obamacare repeals, but he's not done just yet. Now, McCain is looking to halt the president's massive tax cut plan, per Washington Post. Arizona Republican, who is fighting a public battle with brain cancer, will be among his party's most closely watched as the year winds down and the tax debate gears up. Yet over his decades in public life, McCain has traced a zigzagging line on the subject, leaving a little clear indication of how he'll approach a potentially decisive vote. A look at the senator's record on taxes shows that three things seem most important to him: public debate, some help for the middle class, and not exploding the deficit. On tax policy itself, McCain has proved a moving target. He opposed the 2001 Bush tax cuts, one of only two Republicans to do so, citing what he called the bill's lopsided benefits for the wealthy. "I cannot in good conscience support a tax cut in which so many of the benefits go to the most fortunate among us, at the expense of middle-class Americans who most need tax relief," he said. 2 years later, he was one of only three Republicans to vote against the next round of Bush cuts, again citing its skew toward the rich but also the deficit impact of another round of breaks as the country faced mounting war bills. More recently, McCain sounded more like his trust-busting political hero, Teddy Roosevelt, when he confronted Abel's tax-dodging strategies. In a 2013 hearing, he joined with then-Senator Carl Levin, Democrat Michigan, in criticizing Chief Executive Tim Cook. "U.S. corporations cannot continue to avoid paying their appropriate share in taxes," McCain told the tech honcho. "Our military can't afford it. Our economy cannot endure it. And the American people will not tolerate it." Click the WAPO link above to read the full report. It's not good, though. McCain and two other Republicans are trying to screw us all. What in the world is John McCain thinking? How can he keep backstabbing President Trump like this? If this buy dollar ass you off comment, go away, McCain. Thank you for reading us.